Their name is something something. I'm a dirty elf that has a drinking problem. There's no need for that. We can make a Christmas series. We could legit make a series out of this. The Adventures of the Dirty Drunken Elf in Santa Claus. Is this a free lecture for me? Free lecture? It's a free lecture. Dang it, it's too hot. It's too hot. The garage opened, but it's too hot. I couldn't get it. I'm still trying to put it in my garage. There'd probably be another one. You know how you try to take street cars and they say, it's too hot to modify. Buy it off Los Santos Motorsports. What's the difference? This game makes no sense. I'm gonna keep it just to keep it then. As long as I can, I'm gonna try to keep it. Don't swim. Can't be stored in my garage. You don't need the bounty. You don't need that bounty. Mean drunk elf. I want to be drunk elf. Yes, Santa, over. You forgot to say over. Santa, you forgot to say over. Over. You forgot to say over. Ho. Good. Over. Ho. Female character? What level is she? You didn't even do anything with her. You just made her just to make her damn me. And you thought that you were stuck with her until you figured out you can make another character. Through the bridge. Let's see if I can do a stunt. No, I don't want. I might not even buy the Electro, cause it's not a good race bike. It's more of a stunt bike than a race bike. Like they should have stunt races. And I'm dead, cause well, Santa's dead. Ain't no more. No Christmas. Oh my God! Why are people spamming me on fucking Messenger? No. Oh my god, I bet the bike despawned. Oh no, it didn't. Santa, shut up, ho, over. I wonder if I can wall ride with this thing. I'm gonna try it. I wish. I wish. That is gay! Why did that have to happen to me? I'm not going back for that bike. I was, you know, somehow, sometimes how little roads where the cars come at, I can't think of the road right now, have ramps off of them. I thought that was a ramp right there. I hit some piece of like block of wood or whatever, and I went flying off the bike, and then I died. I'm about to hunt that bike down. I know which one I died on. Like the bike's on too. Man. Okay. God. Franco, you're retarded. This vehicle can have hydraulics. What? The Albany Primo can have hydro. I'm done with that. What? Where's the bike? The bike's gone. Well, that I had fun. It's gonna blow up. No, I was talking about the car I was waiting on. Have you you know about the Bonnie and Clyde Easter egg? Don't figure, since you like old school crap, you would know about Bonnie and Clyde. And the car blew up. I don't know, I landed on my side. You go to a certain part of Mount Chiliad at a certain time, and then there's a bunch of cops surrounding this car, and then they drive off. Then this one car, the car drives off the edge.
No effing way.
Well, it's some kind of movie Easter egg. I forgot the name of the movie Easter egg. Well, the people who the cops were after. Drunken elf, what was that? Big Santa? Drunken elf, over. We gotta say over, over. I won't understand you if you don't say over, over. You do realize I'm referencing an episode from Family Guy, right? When they were messing with the house, and Stewie kept on telling Brian to say over after every sentence he goes, or else he wouldn't answer. I forgot the name of the episode. Just look up Family Guy over or something like that, and it'll show the clip. No, I mean on YouTube. Like, it's just a small, just like, that's the whole funniest part about the episode. What is it? What is it, Santa? Over. Alright, over. Preparing for a longest build challenge, over. I just hit a stain, funny go. You know, I miss blowing the train up, over. No, over. Oh no! I got up. That was, you know how your character gets up all slow? I rammed into the edge of a rail and I was getting up slow and a train was coming and the train killed me. Over. And you made my bike stand up. Franco, Santa, whenever this bail challenge is over, we should try to recreate that scenario where we stole a police helicopter. You killed the pilot too. Oh my, this is good.
Hey, how's it doing?
All of these prequels are really balloon animals. I made them. I did.
You're through to your garage. You, need me? I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
All right, about to make this money. Over. You're not a VIP anymore. Cause you knew I might win this challenge. Let's see him beat that. Use a bike. You'll accelerate faster. As you can see, Franco doesn't have any good ideas. I'm not gonna get any over the Prius. That was dope. Oh my God, that was dope. That was dope.